Somewhere in an area of interest, an event occurs. An event that warrants possible military action. A team is dispatched to investigate. Fortunately, over time, various sensors have been gathering information about that region. Terabytes of images, videos, maps, and other geospatial data are held in repositories. Using the Harris Active Catalog, this information is queried at the command center, triggered by metadata related to geographic, temporal, or other event-related criteria. Hundreds or even thousands of files are retrieved as candidates for analysis, collation, and prioritization. Analysts continually refine search criteria and whittle this mountain of sensor data down to manageable, useful information. The result? A subset of files providing situational awareness is sent from decision makers at the forward command center to the response team. The wide range of geospatial data types can include stereoscopic 3D and incorporate military standard symbology for the most timely, accurate, and helpful information. As live updates arrive at the command center, they're passed on to the mobile response team in near real time through simple click and drag functionality. The response team too can send data back to their commanders as the mission proceeds. With the right data at the right time, the dispatch team resolves tension and averts further security incident for military, civilian, or police action. Harris Active Catalog. Mission accomplished.